Now, there's a song, I saw a guy in a Rockaholic shirt. We put a record out a few years ago called Rockaholic, and it was cool to do that. It was time for a new record, so we did one very recently, but there's somebody, yeah, it might have been that guy, no, it's not that guy, but that guy knows the words. If I give these guys a chance to tune down, will you talk amongst yourselves and be patient? And then what we can do is a song called Dusty's Revenge, if anybody knows that song. There's probably like one guy, just that screaming guy in the middle who's probably high as all get out by now. Was that the meet and greet guy, dude? Was that the meet and greet?
Yeah.
Where's the...
Yeah, dude, what's up, bro?
Joey's like, I know that dude.
I saw him in the back here before we played.
You doing okay? Like I said, I know you're being very polite, you're intently listening. Like, this is important, what I'm saying right here, but it really just isn't. It's just filler so we can get to the next song. And so I'm not gonna make a speech or anything. I'm not staying or anything, I'm just gonna...
Oh yeah!
and we can all sing along with. You ready for that? All right, I trust you. You can just chill out, relax for a minute or two. I believe in you, I do. Am I convincing anybody here or not? I do, actually. I seriously believe in the fact that people that still come out, get off their damn couch and come out in person to a real live sweaty weekend rock and roll show, that those people are the real people. Like I said, I believe. can see you with my own two eyes. Can you see that from where you're standing?
Yeah!
I ask this every night. Some nights are better than others. Like I said earlier, show me what you're made of. Guys, just try to say louder.
Just for the record, you can still stay. Being out of town, fishing, just keep breathing.
like that. Playing Led Zeppelin with my emotions. Come on, man, what you got? Finish back.